roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So, what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when we're done here.
For so listen, the Reds, they knew of the infection. They came on the second day. No one had died yet, but they came with the flamers. How else could they have known? Go tell everyone, tell it. It was the Reds.
here, Yarding soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
Stay cool, comrades.
Here! Just what the hell? Right?
Who's there?
Comrade Lesnitsky, the operation is progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Come to see everything else, I guess.
Just a few bullets left. Maybe the boss would... Hey, it looks like there's...
Intruder!
Artyom, stand still, or I slit her throat. So, you came for Anna?
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Colt Savaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
They have no masks. We need two masks here, now!